Ayo, it's Grio, and I'm back with another banger video. And y'all already know 2022 is about to be a great year. This year, I'm about to come with the heat, and I know I said this plenty of years, almost like every year. And basically, I've been coming basically with slight heat throughout all these years, and I still have not yet to blow up on YouTube yet. My main goal this year is I'm going to be pushing YouTube. Now that I am now grown, I'm now getting older. If you're a sub that subbed to me when I had 100 subs or whenever I was a low count, and you just been watching me grow up and basically been watching me this whole entire time, let alone if you haven't, I thank you for just being there. And basically, this YouTube channel has been with me, and it's the only thing that I can keep track of myself to see what I have done back in my time and what I have accomplished and everything that I have accomplished has been on this YouTube channel. This is basically how I connect with myself and basically how I try to improve myself and improve my content, improve what I'm doing. I know I go through phases, and I know I go through blackouts where I don't want to post content. Y'all just gotta bear with me. But this year I'm gonna be striving my hardest, and I'm going to be pushing my hardest to really succeed in this YouTube stuff. I'm going to be putting a lot of my money behind my name. I'm going to be promoting my content. I'm going to be bringing you guys enjoyable content. I'm going to be doing more reaction videos. I'm going to be doing a lot posted up with the channel. Hopefully, I can get some things rolling. I need to figure out what kind of content I want to post and what kind of criteria I want to hop in. I do like what a lot of people are doing with like the Twitch e-dates and things like that. I might start hopping myself into those. I might can get around some of my 2K people, see if they can put me on game and get me into the mojo and these e-dates and things like that, because I kind of like the community over there. Even though y'all are toxic, it's people like me around there, people that look like me and people that really can take me as inspiration and just involving myself with me teaching people how to make money and earn for their own selves. You know, I really want to help out the world. So with that being said, I hope all you guys had a great holidays. I hope all you guys had a great year, and I hope most importantly that you guys have a really great 2022, because I know 100% I'm gonna have a blessed 2022. I have never really failed. I wouldn't say I failed in my life. Yes, I had ups and downs, but let alone that, I have always been progressing in my life, and I love the fact that my YouTube subs always keep going up no matter what it is. We grew almost 1,000 subs. I think we did grow 1,000 subs this year, so I just want to congratulate to you guys. Just want to thank you guys for everything. And yeah, let's just have a blessed year. Let's run it up, Grio gang. And we out this thing. Make sure you guys stay tuned with the content. I'm going to be posting a lot more. I'm going to blow up this year. Like, I'm letting you guys know that ain't no more time wasted. It's none of that. It's grind time, and I'm shining, and I'm about to be on top. Grio, we about to run it up. Grio gang, we about to run that shit up. All right, it's Grio, and I'm out this hole. Remember, stay true to yourself before you say true to anybody else, and I'm out this hole. Peace.